This is a complete M3 half track, super complete. And let me tell you something, all my half tracks have Israeli rebuilt motors. After World War II, the US government gave all the Jewish people all kinds of track vehicles to create their state, Israel, which became a state in 1948. And I heard there's half tracks and all kinds of American armored vehicles over there in junkyards like 75 years later. So I get a lot of stuff out of the military magazine. It's pretty easy to find half-track parts because there's a million collectors all around the United States. Many of people haven't seen the inside of a half-track. This is all heat-treated steel. It's got a clutch, a shifter, a brake. It's got the levers, just like you got in your four-wheel drive pickup trucks. These are called rifle racks. See, we got the M1 Grant rifle racks over there.